Grace and peace to you from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us in the heavenly realms with every spiritual blessing in Christ. For he chose us in him before the creation of the world to be holy and blameless in his sight. In love, he predestined us to be adopted as his sons through Jesus Christ in accordance with his pleasure and will, to the praise of his glorious grace, which he has freely given us in the one he loves. In him we have redemption through his blood, the forgiveness of sins in accordance with the riches of God's grace that he lavished on us with all wisdom and understanding. I became a servant of this gospel by the gift of God's grace, given to me through the working of his power. Although I am less than the least of all God's people, this grace was given me. And you also were included in Christ when you heard the word of truth, the gospel of your salvation. Having believed, you were marked in him with a seal, the promised Holy Spirit. God, who is rich in mercy, made us alive with Christ even when we were dead in transgressions. It is by grace you have been saved. Be imitators of God, therefore, as dearly loved children, and live a life of love. Stand firm, then, with the belt of truth buckled around your waist, with the breastplate of righteousness.
Take the helmet of salvation.
And the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. And pray in the Spirit on all occasions with all kinds of prayers and requests.
Mind,
be alert and always keep on praying for all the saints. Pray also for me that whenever I open my mouth, words may be given me so that I will fearlessly make known the mystery of the gospel, for which I am an ambassador in chains.